And we cut across to breaking news coming in. Sources said in Republic that ED is all set to record Sachin Vazi's statement today in Taloja Jail in the money laundering case. Yesterday, the enforcement directorate had filed an application before the special NIA court seeking to record Vazi's statement. The court has allowed the enforcement directorate to visit Taloja Jail today to record Vazi's statement for 3 days. So this is the latest that is coming in. The ED is all set to record Sachin Vazi's statement today in Taloja Jail is what we are hearing. This is in connection with the money laundering case. Remember, this is source-based information that we have received. And it was yesterday when ED had filed an application before the Special NIA Court to seek permission to record Vazi's statement. That permission has been granted and ED will be visiting Taloja Jail today. And even as the delimitation panel on second day of Jammu visit is set to meet Jammu and Kashmir political parties, that's cut across to this news briefing that is streaming.